My name is Kiri, and I'm one of the medical assistants here at FDFAC, and today I'm going to be talking about the long leg Aircast. For those of you who have seen the short leg Aircast, the long leg one is very similar, except for a few different key things. First, the most obvious, you can see, the long leg Aircast comes up just below the knee, as the short leg only comes up to the calf. Another difference is that you have a third strap, Velcro strap, up at the top. And the last difference is that the front piece cover, as you can see here, is different from the short leg Aircast in that it doesn't fold into the outer shell or attach to the top, and it just comes across the front of the foot. When you're putting on your Aircast, you want to remove the front piece, and after you have unvelcroed the three straps, then you open it up and you can see here that there are air bladders that run along the side, both on the outside and the inside, and that we'll use later to better conform to your ankle. All right, so then we're gonna stick our foot into the Aircast. You wanna make sure that your heel is all the way back into the boot, so you can wiggle it in there. Then we're gonna fold top, and then it velcros over. Same up here on your shin, velcro it across, and then we take the front cover, the shorter piece goes across the toes, and this just velcros right to the front, just like that. Then we're going to start at the toes, and we're going to strap it in, just like that. Now when you're velcroing, you want to make sure that it's snug, but it's not strangling your foot, so you should feel nice and secure with just the straps. And the last one. Great. And then it's fit. Now, what we're going to do is you'll take your inflate and deflate pump, one for each, and the ports are located on the sides here up at the top. So you're gonna take the inflate side, put it into the port, and we usually start with three good pumps. And you'll start to feel the air bladder fill up along your foot. And same on the outside. Good. Now, when you're making sure that the Aircast is properly fit, you want to take a couple steps, and you want to make sure that your heel doesn't move up and down or side to side, and that there shouldn't be it shouldn't be too tight or cutting off any circulation. And then you can always add more air or use the deflate side and take out air if you've made it too tight. Depending on your injury, the doctor will determine which length Aircast is appropriate for you. Here at FDFAC, it's our goal to get you back to action as fast as possible, and Aircast will help us do that.